Hello everyone, and welcome to Transport Tycoon Deluxe. Well, actually I'm playing OpenTTD on my phone, and I'm not going to start in 2012. I'm actually going to start in the 1950s. Like 1950, just 1950. While I'm waiting for that, there we go. Just had to put on my glasses, which I probably should have done before the recording. Where should I start? Probably an easy question to answer. Perfect. I don't need to change my color. Dang it. Apparently this works really well. Until you realize that the airport supplies nothing and accepts nothing. I still can't get used to the new system that does that. Maybe here it'll work. This new system is so stupid. Maybe I should just start with road vehicles in a smaller town. Like this one, I need to get rid of the trees. I'm an idiot! That new system is just so confusing and stupid. There we go. Now I should actually start getting some money. But not that much money, of course. Because it only gets me like 10 euros, which I keep forgetting to change to US dollars. Well, I'm going to build an airport now because that's always good. Now let me make sure. And somewhere else. Perfect. Mm-hmm. Also, I was planning on recording a Simple Claims video, but the problem is the video got corrupted. So I couldn't upload it. So, yeah, the new system is like, this station will not accept anything, and yet it accepts everything. There we go. I could put more train cars, but I am lazy and need money fast. So I just got that train, which is slower, but it gives. But mail actually gives money. Oh, crap, you're gonna have to go back to the depot. I forgot, this station... Crap, I'm so stupid. I might even actually have to take out a loan in the first episode. Which is terrible. Thank you. Yeah, I'll probably have to take out a loan. Yeah, I will. That airport is getting very crowded, so I think I should get another plane. Those make lots of money. And the other airport is... Stop. Come on. There we go. Now I have two planes. Expand that to the next city slash town slash whatever. There we go. I think I should just get rid of my land vehicles. Or I could just see if getting more helps. Let's hope that helps. Going to get rid of these buses because they aren't giving me any money. It costs way too much money to maintain. Stop moving. There we go. There we go. No more road vehicles. I'm going to delete those. There we go. So I'm going to replace that train. With another locomotive that's pretty powerful and it's smaller and it doesn't break down in seconds. I think I figured out how to use buses properly. There we go. Now I should actually be making some when they start getting passengers. I know where this train should go next, but that will be in the next episode. So, if you liked this video, please leave a like. If you didn't like it, just leave it. The microphone was probably too far away. So, let me try that again. If you liked the video, you can leave a like, or you can just not do it. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with it either way. And if you really want to, you can subscribe if you're not already. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode.